Someday we'll touch and reach the stars in our sky. Someday we'll dance and smile, run wild all the time, 'cause we're feeling alive. And tonight we're sailing smoothly through the light, 'cause we're feeling the light shining bright. No. Tonight we're sailing smoothly through the night. Yes, we're feeling the light shining bright. No one like us, high in the sky. Open yourself,
with a tolle background chord. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Wow. How do you feel right now after singing that song?
I feel very happy. I'm so happy to be here, and I'm very happy to have the Zurich Gospel Choir behind me. And Liebe, love.
Liebe, yeah, that's the important thing. And damn, I couldn't stand still. It's really going into the leg.
It's pretty catchy, right?
Yeah, it's catchy, absolutely. That's a good thing. Also, ihr hört es an, er kommt nicht gerade um eine Ecke, geboren in den USA und lange Zeit in Spanien gewesen, born in the US, now you live in Spain. How did you start the project with the Zurich Choir? Wie hat er da den Chor gefunden aus Zürich? How did you start over with singing with these guys behind you?
Well, when I presented the song for the contest, we went looking on the internet for a group that could back us up. And we found the Zurich Gospel Choir. We wanted like a gospel sound, because I think my sound is really like an R&B funky gospel sound. So I wanted to have a background that was fitting to the song. So we looked on Google. And we found the gospel Zurich Choir.
That's cool, and they're from Zurich. So I just asked the guys and girls, where in Zurich? Sag mal, Quartier, wo kommst du her?
Zürich Hottingen.
Hottingen, dann sind wir in?
Ich komme aus Winti.
Aus Winti, ja, das nehmen wir. Das ist ja auch Zürich, also von dem her. Dann bist du?
Urdorf.
Urdorf, sehr gut. Du bist?
Altstetten.
Altstetten. Und da haben wir?
Aus Zug.
Aus Zug. Ja gut, der Zug auf Zürich ist auch nicht weit, oder? Nein, es ist alles gut. Ich nehme euch nur heute.
Like brothers, don't we?
Yeah, really, really. Aber there's no connection. Komm, schau mal da rüber, dann sehen wir. Is there any connection? Smile. Wow. Großartig. Really look like brothers. That's cool. So tell me what you did in your music way. I mean, did your musicals, whatever did you do in the U.S., in Spain?
I started out, I studied musical theater in the U.S., and I went on to do the Broadway musical tour of Rent, the musical Rent. Mm-hmm. And also, I went on to do cruise ships. I did a competition that's like American Idol in Spain that's called Operación Triunfo, and I came in third place there. And I've also done other musicals in Spain, Hair, the musical Hair, and I've performed in weddings, whatever brings me money.
Also, er hat schon so viele Leute. Also, er macht alles, was Geld bringt. Hauptsache, es ist Musik, hat er gesagt. Und er hat schon in Musicals gesungen, in Rent, in Hair. Er hat in Clubs Auftritte gehabt, er ist schon auf Kreuzfahrtschiff gesehen. Er singt bei Hochzeiten. Einfach Musik ist sein Leben. Und solange er damit Geld verdienen kann, ist er schon ein bisschen happy. But now, there's a new target. You would like to go to Stockholm. Why the song contest? Why with you?
Well, I always believe that the world, in this world, although we have other countries, that there's no walls that divides us. And I think Eurovision is a great contest that brings us all together. And the thing that brings us all together is music, which is the most important thing. It is a competition, but we come together and we're all rooting for each one. And I love that feeling.
Also, für ihn ist es das Größte, können Musik zu machen, weil er sagt es absolut korrekt. Er sagt, die Musik hat keine Grenzen, keine Wände, die da sind, die wir vielleicht haben, weil wir krachen mit Nachbarländern oder wie auch immer, weil wir immer noch genug Kriege haben. Und die Musik, die kann die Wände abwalzen, weil die Musik geht durch alle Generationen, durch alle Nationen und kann uns verbinden. Und das ist das, was ihn schlussendlich motiviert. The song is called Feel the Love. So how much love does this song have?
How much love?
Yeah.
This song has enough love for all the world.
Also, der Song hat genug Liebe für die ganze Welt. It was great to have you here. I wish you all the luck you need and all the best, of course. And I hope you liked it to be here on the stage.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And feel the love, everyone.
We'll do so. Thank you so much, Stanley Miller und der Zürcher Gospelchor. Danke vielmals. Einen Applaus nochmal. Das ist unsere Startnummer 1 gsi. Wow, was für ein Auftakt, he? Einer, der richtig in die Beine geht. Ich hoffe, er hat euch Spass gemacht.